Prime Minister Justin Trudeau will tour a military facility in Nunavut today alongside NATO's top official. Jens Stoltenberg's visit to the radar site in Cambridge Bay will be his first time in the Canadian Arctic. Senior officials say the trip is meant to highlight that the region is a security priority in the wake of Russia's war on Ukraine. His last visit to Canada came in 2019, but he and Trudeau met at a NATO summit in Spain back in June.